Hi guys, today we would like to talk to you about a very special dog, a hero dog that helped kill al-Baghdadi, the leader of ISIS. I guess you've already heard the story on the news. His name is Conan, and we're going to share with you 8 facts about him. Well, first, Conan is male. There's been some confusion regarding the gender of this dog, especially because in the first picture that was shared, you couldn't really tell if he was a boy or a girl because of the bad angle and the fact that he was wearing a harness. Even some White House officials said Conan is female before they issued a correction saying Conan is in fact male. Well, if you look at this picture of Conan, it's quite clear that he's a boy. Most of you probably know that Conan is a Belgian Malinois, a herding breed that originated in Belgium. But what you may not know is that the Malinois is in fact one of the 4 varieties of the Belgian Shepherd. These 4 varieties vary in coat length, color, and texture. The most popular of the 4 is the Malinois, then there's the long-coated Tervuren, whose color ranges from fawn to mahogany. And then there's the Groenendael that is long-coated and black. And the rarest of the 4 is the rough-coated Lakenois. Now back to Conan. Conan is 5 years old and he comes from Europe. When he was about 1 year old, he was brought to a canine training facility in the city of Best in the Netherlands, where he underwent basic military training. This training facility assesses whether a dog can handle stress and has the right character to be deployed by the police or army. It hasn't been disclosed where the dog originally came from or how long he stayed in Best, but eventually he was flown from Amsterdam to the US. Conan was injured during the raid. He chased al-Baghdadi into a dead-end tunnel under an ISIS compound in Syria, and the ISIS leader detonated his suicide vest, killing himself and 2 children. The injury happened when Conan came into contact with exposed live electrical wires in that tunnel. After recovering, Conan returned to active duty and has since gone on other important raids. So far, Conan has participated in about 50 combat missions. And recently, Conan was received in the White House and was presented with a specially crafted medal as a substitute for the Medal of Honor that can only be presented to people. And one last thing, since the identity of this dog was made public, the demand for this breed has surged. But if you're considering getting a Malinois, please research the breed extensively. These dogs are not for everybody. They require a lot of exercise and mental stimulation. It is a working breed that you can't just leave in the backyard, and daily walks are definitely not enough for them. All right, that's all about this incredible dog. We hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below and we'll be happy to answer them. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in our next video.